Exercise 20 uses the same grace note combinations, but the theme note provides us a different melody. So the first three are on the second bottom space, low A. The next three are on C. We will always change with the G grace note. So it begins.